I bet I could hit your G-sharp every time. Hey man, no more autographs.
Hey, that's okay. I want something more personal.
Piss off, you twat, before I kick your ass.
Let's say my work is done here.
You still owe me a drink.
You ain't created a piece of shit!
We got a visual on the curb in pursuit.
Guess what, you crazy English fruitcake?
Oh, I'm dreadful at guessing. Aren't I, Mrs. Thornhill? No, she can't hear me. She's washing out a nappy from Samantha Muldoon's dustbin.
One gold tooth, courtesy of Love Fist, complete with complimentary DNA.
Marvelous, marvelous. Oh, Jock, I knew you wouldn't let us down.
Toodaloo.
I feel really good about this one. You can go tight end. I'm really hydrated.
Hey, Biff!
Oh, man, you fucking ruined the shot. You ruined the fucking shot!
What the fuck you talking about?
You ruined the fucking shot. It's a fucking reality show, and you ruined it, homie.
Homie's got you them photos. Poppy Mitchell, the English princess, the others.
Oh, right, man, you know? Don't even remember, right? The whole thing is like...
But what about my money?
We're shooting a show here trying to work. Hello? I'll just, you know, have somebody call my agent or something.
Man, fuck you.
Whatever. Back to one. Please, we're shooting something. Okay. Now, where were we? Guys, do we have enough shots of me jumping around the corner?
I think we're good. We'll cut Poppy's reaction in when we get back.
Chad?
You fucking owe me big.
Where you at, Mr. Revolutionary?
What?
The Smoke Inn. I'm at City Hall. I'm the only fool here.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I'll be right there. I didn't forget I was busy. Yeah, busy, that's it. Fight the power.
Fuck.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Rule number one, never trust a fucking stoner.
Just a chicken heart.
It's nearly vegan.
Would you open your fucking eyes?
Out of my way!
I'm a classically trained actor, not a bug.
Damn, man!
No. I remember when the garbage men still spoke English.
Today. Hey, you can't drive through here, buddy!
Where do you think you're...
Pray for your soul.
Word up! I said it, Mrs. Thornhill!
I persuaded Mark Fostenberg to donate one of his golf clubs to your Museum of Dysfunction.
Oh, bravo! It will take pride of place on the wall above Jill von Krastenberg's pregnancy test. Speak to you soon! I love Americans. You're all so brash and uncomplicated.